Hello and welcome to this video about our new remotely controlled animatronic system. As you can see, the system allows you to move a puppet's head and mouth with a tiny radio control. This controller is made to be discreetly held in one hand. You have a joystick to move the head and the trigger to open the mouth. The battery in the radio lasts 3 hours and can be recharged using a mobile charger with a micro USB cable. There is also an indicator allowing you to know when the battery is fully charged or nearly discharged. To make it work, you need to turn both the puppet and the transmitter on, but also connect a portable battery to the puppet. You can use any external battery with the USB output, and one battery is shipped with the puppet. Of course, you can buy another one if you want a greater capacity, or just having a replacement one in case the first one gets discharged. That's all for this video. I hope it was clear enough, but if you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask them. Please visit our shop from the link in the description and have a nice day.